Can you use tap water instead of coolant in your Kia Sportage? It might seem like using water in place of coolant could work since both are liquids, and water does help with heat transfer. However, there are a few major reasons why using just tap water isn't a good substitute. Coolant or antifreeze is specifically designed to handle extreme temperatures, both hot and cold, something water alone cannot do. For instance, in freezing conditions, tap water will freeze inside your engine and cooling system, potentially causing serious damage. Coolant includes additives that prevent corrosion and mineral buildup within the engine and radiator. Tap water, on the other hand, contains minerals that can lead to rust and deposits over time, clogging the cooling system and reducing its effectiveness. Distilled water, which has no minerals, would be safer, but even then it lacks the essential protection that coolant offers. Using coolant also helps regulate engine temperature better than water alone, as it has higher boiling point, allowing the engine to run smoothly even in hotter conditions. So for long-term reliability and to avoid costly repairs, it's always best to stick with the proper 50-50 mix of coolant and distilled water. So can you use tap water in an emergency? Sure, but only as a very temporary fix to get you to a service station where you can add proper coolant. Just remember, running tap water instead of coolant long term can lead to serious engine issues and even void warranties in some cases. Thanks for watching and consider subscribing to WheezeGen for more car care tips.